favorite part.
It all blended together in like an explosion of flavor.
Ooh, it's got some heat to it.
Yeah, the mezzo sauce, it's definitely got smokiness to it, which is really nice. The beans are just perfect. Creamy, so much flavor. I really love how crispy the tortilla stays. That salsa's got just such a fresh brightness. When everything gets a little too spicy for you, you get a little sour cream, you get an avocado, everyone's happy.
It's supposed to be my mouth. Huevos Rancheros is massive and can't be beat on a weekend morning.
Soba noodle salad.
Got some noodles, some cashews, avocado. Very yummy.
Everyone's happy-go-lucky and it's very energetic.
The staff has always been friendly and the staff stays. Yeah. So that's a sign of a good restaurant.
Let's hurry up.
It's just really deep flavors. Everything is so fresh.
Mount Fuji with seared salmon.
An Asian-style dish, but then we bring it on home. Salmon on top.
Megan, what are we doing now?
Our fresh ginger and miso sauce for our Mount Fuji stir fry. Start with the ginger. Get that nicely pureed.
Yeah, right here.
Red aka miso. Living food.
Living
yogurt. This is tamari, sesame oil, and water.
No,
time to make a stir fry?
Yeah.
This is beautiful, this piece of salmon.
Isn't it? Oil, and we're going to season it. A pinch of salt and pepper. This might get messy.
I've got more plaid where this came from. Don't worry.
That's pretty perfect.
Beautiful.
This will be going.
And then we'll start our stir fry. Oil, onions, and bell pepper.
Millet.
And salt and pepper. Season as you go. Duck these eggplants, and then the oyster mushrooms. You stir fry?
I don't. I'm also lazy.
I'm going to pull it and let it rest now.
Yeah, for sure.
So I think we're good to do the rest of our stir fry here. Bok choy, the noodles next. These are buckwheat soba noodles.
This is that ginger sauce we made.
Military school. That's for your baby.
Putting green onions into the last.
That's for your baby.
It's fragile, not tender.
It's a big plate.
It's named after Mount Fuji.
What do you mean?
Well, Mount Fuji is the largest. You know what I mean?